Hey guys, Cool Blitz Kids here, and yes, today we're doing a Valentine's Day special. It's not really a special, I just wanted to post this on Valentine's Day. It's just that idea that I've been wanting to do for a long time. But yes, you saw the title, I'm reacting to my TikTok videos. When I started TikTok, it was 4 years ago, and it wasn't called TikTok, it was called Musical.ly. You know, OGs remember that it was Musical.ly now. I was about 11 when I was making these videos. 11 to 12, 12 to 13. And then I realized that's kind of gay. It's just been a while, and I really want to see my videos. So let's check this out. Blast from the past. Probably gonna cringe. Finally, some new content. Let's go. Let's go. I look so different. Pause that. Jesus Christ. I'm Muslim.
Bruh.
Cool Blitz Kids from 2016 on February. Oh my gosh, I started making TikToks on February, same as this. That's what a coincidence. I didn't even know that. So crazy. That's crazy. Isn't that crazy? That is so freaking crazy. That is amazing. I'm so amazed. Are you amazed? You should be amazed by that I'm reacting to this on like February, and that's when I started making TikToks. It's been like 4 years now. That's crazy. Do you know how crazy?
But first, let me take a selfie.
Oh my goodness. Where do I put it? I'd probably still do that.
Just do it.
I'm so young, man.
Don't let your dreams.
I mean, I'm still so young, you know?
Yesterday you said tomorrow.
Oh man, that's such an ugly hairstyle. My hairstyle is so much better, so nice and supreme and simplistic. I'm not even in sync with this.
Are you ready, kids?
Oh my goodness.
I can't hear you. Oh, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Absorbing in yellow and
It's kind of cringe, but I'm not gonna like give a weird reaction because this is me. I probably still do this, so oh my goodness. No, that's cringe. No, was I acting cool? That's cringe. That's actually cringe. That's really cringe. All right, whatever. I was really bored, wasn't I? Yeah. I really like this song. Oh. I didn't say the bad word. I'm a clean guy. What can I say? This is so gay. No offense to gay people, but that is so gay. I don't even know what I'm saying. I honestly don't know what I'm saying. What the heck is she or he saying? Like, I said he because sometimes guys sound like girls and then you're like, what the heck? What the heck? No, that's cringe. No, that is so cringe. No, why did I do that? Hard sign. I was spoiled. I was a spoiled kid. Look at my Android. RCA. Where's RCA gang at? Where you at? No, that. Okay, I'm stopped watching this. look what it says. I'm on this account without him looking. Oh my god.
What you gonna do with that dessert? What you gonna do with that dessert?
Yeah, that was good, dude. That was a jam. This is a good Musical.ly. I like this Musical.ly. TikTok.
Mom, you just ran over my cat.
I don't like the tone of your voice.
But my cat.
That's it, you're grounded.
I don't really show myself without glasses a lot. Look at me. Pure Pakistani. Pure Indian. This is pretty good acting. I'm a pretty good actor. This is like some, from Oscar worthy award, I would say.
We on top of the world, that's just how we do.
That's cringe. I probably thought it was cool. It's not cool, Faison. How do I tell my past it wasn't good? That was cringe. Androids are trash. I used to be Android gang, like, oh my god, Android was good. No, it sucks. Android sucks. If you're an Android user, you suck.
Guys, I'm so sorry if I didn't make a duet with you today. I will make one tomorrow or maybe tonight.
Emoji. A.K.A. Emma. Oh, she does drugs now. We don't talk about that. We don't talk about her anymore. I'm gonna keep going. Don't tell her that I said that. Oh, no, we don't talk about this. This was funny. Was this funny? Did I actually think this was funny? I can't even run. Now I can run. I can run good now, dude. I literally started running. We were playing tag today at the gym. And I literally tripped on something. I am so good. Look at this band-aid right here. Oh my god. I'm great at running, dude. I'm a god at running, dude. Usain Bolt, come at me. Oh my god. I'm joking. I'm retarded. I literally got hurt. Okay, if you didn't understand, like I just said, okay?
That guy on Musical.ly sucks so badly. I mean, it sucks so badly. It's so sucky.
What did you say about my Musical.ly?
What did you say about my Musical.ly? I should definitely do a recreation. Wait, this would be fun.
That's it. Get over here.
Ah, the paint stuff.
This is so cringe. Badly. You want no blast skin? Oh! Yeah, that's pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie, I'm joking. Oh, I love this song, dude. I love this song. It was so fun. But my stupid Android quality has to ruin it. See, if it wasn't for the Android quality, you wouldn't see any of my jiggles. So actually, you know what? Thank you, Android, for shaving, for not showing my jiggles. Thanks. Versus sister. Oh my gosh, I can see it so good. Look at this. I probably thought it was so funny. I was probably laughing like. Now it's just Dita again. Look at her bald haircut. Bald hair. It's her bald stage. It's her. Bully bowl.
Does anyone know what comes after T in the alphabet?
My sister was playing Minecraft. Look at her. Look, she's playing Minecraft. What a loser. Who plays Minecraft?
For the girls. Perfect.
For the boys.
Hey, another non-glasses. You want more non-glasses?
You know what? I feel bad for doing all those stuff that I did to everybody.
Did what?
Saying mean stuff.
What did I do?
Saying mean stuff. Well, this is what I deserve.
Dude.
This is what I deserve.
Yash? Yah? Oh, wait. Vape. So she was like telling me try to vape, so right back at you.
So hey guys. Oh.
No, you don't want to see this. This is me being weirdo.
Hey guys,
I was weirdo. I was toxic.
So
I was toxic kid.
This is what Isaac. No, Isaac. This is what Isaac is gonna do to Kara. This is my black card. Go,
Kara. You're gonna do it tonight. Ready,
this
set,
is my black
go.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Hi, Jordan.
Look, I sounded so gay.
Yeah, okay, bye. So this is Ab Savvy, the one who follows me.
I was, I was so cool. I was so cool at daycare.
This is a guy.
Daycare, so cool.
Hi, Jordan. These are girls playing
Play-Doh. These are girls playing Play-Doh.
Hi, Anna. This is Alfonso. Stop away from
me. Oh, my goodness.
No. And this other game's name is John Cena.
If I was the question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher?
Oh my god, dude. Could I, wasn't there a way like you could like edit it? You know what, it doesn't matter.
Would you be the preacher? Would you be my... I still got a lot of shit to learn.
Oh, it's a bad word, dude. Oh no. Oh no, what am I gonna do now? No bad words, guys. Just cover your ears, okay? Just do this. Blah, 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 Again, me being cringy.
DISGUSTING!
George? I mean, I do watch her videos, but not 24/7, if you know what I mean.
What?
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 Her videos are good. And there's one more thing that I have to say.
Jeez. Oh, he hit him with the D's nuts again!
Guys, give a round of applause. Give a round of applause. He said D's nuts again. This is great, outstanding move from Faison Ali himself, Cool Blitz Kids 9K himself. Oh my god, D's nuts. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. This is crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Dude, we don't say God in here, okay? This is a very nice facility. This is a very nice channel. We don't say God in here. We say gosh. Gosh. Oh my gosh. Guys, come on. Meditate with me.
That's all.
Okay, this is it. This is the last one. Let's see this.
Are you in good hands?
Oh, I still couldn't cut this out. What the heck? Alright, this is not actually a good one. This is not bad.
That's all stick, Stan. Are you in good hands?
Yeah! Alright, I think this is enough TikToks. Hopefully this gets on Valentine's Day. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next video.
I said this is my path, don't mess with me. I didn't choose this life, it was destiny. God testing me to find the best in me. And I know I'm gonna make it even without a degree. Cause the test scores don't mean shit to me. And when you said that I would fail, it didn't get to me. Now I'm begging, public, masses, please. I'm way too proud to get down on my knees. But I'm begging, put me on a level. Fuck Illuminati, that's word to the devil. Cause I am not about that.